Us with a story about our past, that old man that we don't want to remember anymore, and now we have that new man. We put on that new man, those new clothes that you gave us. God, and you raised us up and you saved us.
Thank you, Jesus.
God, thank you for those stories. I'm sure each and everyone here has that story, God, that they're so thankful for that day. That day that they can say, God saved me from my past and gave me a bright hope and a bright future. So as we move into this new year, God, we thank you for that, but we continue to thank you for our bright future that involves you and the many great things you're going to do in our lives. Thank you that you saved, God.
Oh.